finals lines. In 3, 2, 1, go!
Kicking off match number 58 here at the Greater Kansas City Regional. 3 Blue Alliance cargo coming up into that upper hub. Red Alliance, it's 1986 scoring for that Red Alliance. They've taken the lead 14-10. Last minute shots from Blue, but they do not stick as drivers take control. 17-10 now, chasing down a Blue Alliance cargo. Right in front of that lower hub as their partner, 31-79, drops in for the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance, 2 more cargo in that upper hub. It is a tie match, 16-16. 1986 with a shot that is up, but does not stick. 17-10 though, 2 for the Blue Alliance as they now take a minor lead in this match. 17-10, it's Raphonics Revolution, one that just barely bounces out, almost hitting our camera operator. 1986, 2 shots, 1 in. Trying to even up that match, it's 25-24. 1986 collecting 2 more pieces of cargo as they try and navigate the defense of 1802, Team Stealth. Well over a minute still in this match. It's still a tie game. Anybody could take it. Blue Alliance, 2 more blue cargo. 4-point lead. Minute remains. Blue Alliance, 3 more cargo. 2 in the lower hub, 1 in the upper. As 1986 drops in another Red Alliance cargo. 17-10, Raphonics Revolution. 1 and 2, 1 sticks. Pulling ahead as 31-79 climbs in the hangar zone all the way up to that high rung, reaching now for the traversal as they wildly swing here in the final 30 seconds. Still a close match as 51-41 Griffinite moves their way over into the Red Alliance hangar zone. 17-10, a couple more shots and scores for that Blue Alliance. 10 seconds left here, 1986. Firing another couple of shots that do not quite make it in. All 3 red robots now trying to climb up in the final 5 seconds. It's 1986 on a low run as time expires.
59-41.